This is my buddy Jack. Jack is a college volleyball coach and needed an app to manage his team's statistics. He couldn't find one, and with little programming experience, he wasn't really sure where to start. You see, there's lots of programming languages out there, and Jack didn't know which one would be best for him. He wasn't sure if it should be a desktop app, a web app, or a mobile app, and didn't have the time to learn several different tools and languages. So I suggested Zojo. Zojo is easy enough for beginners like Jack, but also powerful enough for professional developers. I showed Jack how to create his user interface with drag and drop and write the logic with one straightforward language. Zojo takes care of the details so you can focus on what makes your application unique. Build your app for the web, desktop, iOS, and Raspberry Pi and other single board computers. Jack was leaning towards building a web app. I told him how painful and complex deploying a web app can be, requiring you to know a lot about server configuration and security. Not with Zojo. One click and your app is deployed into the Zojo cloud. Jack wondered if it was really going to be that easy. Yeah, it really is. People all over the world are creating great solutions with Zojo. From hobbyists to commercial software developers, even people like Jack who don't even have developer on their business cards. Zojo includes tutorials to help you get started fast. The free Introduction to Programming book will teach you the fundamentals. And there's a great online user support forum filled with other users like you that can help as well. Ready to jump right in? No problem. Zojo comes with everything you need to become an expert, and you can create software with it for free. Jack finished his app in record time, and now he's selling it to other coaches as well. He had no idea he was going to end up in the software business. Zojo enables ordinary people to create extraordinary apps. Try it now and see what I mean.